You gotta punch him, bang. As long as you gotta, when you punch him, just try to do that. Bang. And then do that. You get what I'm saying? So if I'm going, bang. Bang and go. You gotta let him, you gotta punch him though, to make his shoulder open up so he gets to the back shoulder.
That's better. That's just walking. Nah, you good? That's good. Better.
Walk, just walk it. You don't gotta go fast. Just walk. Go slow.
Remember this so you can practice just
there. Here we go. We got a breeze.
Put your weight into my inside like you're going inside, and then use this. Get out of here.
Let me walk some thigh rushes. So I'm gonna go power. I'm gonna go outside, but I'm gonna sell power outside, but I'm gonna pop inside. We call it power pop. See how you selling the power one way, then you shifting your body to another. But you gotta come off. You gotta hit the pad. You can't try to sell it like that. Alright, I'm gonna try to touch me go right now. Sell that power. You gotta make them walk. Now I'm gonna sell power inside, but I'm popping outside. It's all about your hand placement. So, you can do anything, but if you can control it, not doing this. I got something to grab right here. Under that pad, so you can do this. That's a clean set. That's where you get. That's how you get known. Making them big plays, and everybody go woo. Third down when you need it.
I'm gonna swipe. I'm swipe. Punch.
Hey, you need a cape on, bro.